How can you teach your dog if the dog can't look at you? So that's the first goal, creating eye contact. From what I know from this dog so far, he has zero attention span. All he wants to do is smell and pee everywhere. So I need to teach him how to pay attention to me, right? And so I have to use what he wants to my advantage. If he wants to go and smell around, that's going to be his reward. All I need him to do is look at me. Once he makes eye contact, he's free to do whatever he wants.